What we have here is a green sharkskin suit that Elton John wore during his 1984 Breaking Hearts tour. A lot of the 70s rock stars had a rough time in the 1980s, but Elton just kept on racking up hits and selling out concerts worldwide. That's a pretty impressive achievement. When MTV came along and killed the radio star in 1981, the transition for the old guard rock stars was awkward at best and sometimes impossible. Since Elton's career had always played up the flamboyant visual end of his act, his transition to the video era was a good bit smoother. Also, having a ton of brilliant songs didn't hurt. If anything, Elton's over-the-top persona was toned down in the 80s, as this suit attests.